What a friend we have in Jesus. to God and pray.